This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Good morning, Beaufort High. I'm Diamond.
And I'm Brian. Today is Monday, April 3rd.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News.
Prom will be April 22nd in the gym from 8 to 11:30. Tickets are $45 per person. In order to purchase prom tickets, students must pay all school debts and may not receive ISS or OSS from May 21st to April 21st. In addition, prom promise will take place Thursday, April 20th at 2 p.m. It is required for all Beaufort High students attending prom. After completion of participation, students will receive their tickets.
Nominations for prom king, queen, prince, and princess are open. While you're buying tickets, please make sure to also nominate your classmate for prom royalty. Use the QR code on the screen to access the Google form. Nominations close on Thursday, April 6th.
Universal Technical Institute will visit BHS on Wednesday, April 19th in the cafeteria during the lunch block. The representative will be available to discuss various programs and scholarship opportunities. For additional information, see Dr. Moss Pickney in room 4156.
Eagles After School Tutoring, or EAST, is canceled on Thursday, April 6th due to the start of spring break. Tutoring will resume its regular schedule on Monday, April 17th.
Congratulations to 57 members of the 3 Foods 1 classes this semester who earned their Serve Safe Food Handler certification. 91 students in total have earned their certificates. Many have reported that completing the course not only helps them get a job, but also potentially earn a raise when employers realize the value of workers that is knowledgeable using safe food handling in the workplace. Be sure to congratulate these hardworking students as they represent valued current and future employees in our local economy.
The Sea Island Sound Marching Band and Color Guard is having the spring camp April 18th through the 28th. The camp will be Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays from 4 to 6:30 p.m. in the band room. Come meet other members and learn how to train, condition, and march. Bring your instrument and come dressed to exercise. See Mr. Nichols for more information.
The French Honor Society will meet today after school. See Madam Marshall for more information.
Boys tennis defeated Hanahan 4-3. Graham Angus, Diego Alvarez, and Casey Hugenboom won their matches. Graham and Diego remain undefeated for the season. Varsity boys baseball lost to Somerville 11-7. Malcolm Webb and Mason Connolly led the way for the Eagles. There will be a cheerleader and parent informational meeting on Wednesday, April 5th at 6 o'clock in the small auditorium to discuss tryouts. Anyone interested in cheering next year is welcome to attend. See Mrs. Safaris for more information. Today, boys golf will travel to Pleasant Point Golf Course for a match at 4. Varsity baseball will host Savannah Christian for a game at 6. Girls lacrosse will travel to Hilton Head for a game at 7. Boys lacrosse will host Savannah Country Day for a game at 7. Remember, you can find all schedules, scores, and highlights at BeaufortHighEagles.com. That's your sports news. Go Eagles.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Thanks for watching.
Have a good day.
Remember, be responsible, be respectful.
Be safe, and be your best.